Hello, ProSim team. I found a peculiar thing with the when I run, this is the 747 in Sim Connect mode and FSU UIPC mode. So there's a little difference just testing the light switches on the panel, see if anything reacts to the light switch. And I have no idea if it should or should not or anything like this. I'm now running the system in Sim Connect mode. So you can see here Sim Connect mode. But when I change to FSUIPC mode, this happens. Let's wait and see. I'm running the latest beta 27. So we can do like this. Can see the switches here, they are moving up and down. So let's see if anything happens with the. So I don't say that this is a fault or anything. I just discovered this that ProSim is sending a lot of commands, maybe on-off commands. Maybe it's a technique they have used to do something special. I don't know, but anyway. I wanted to show this. Yeah, it's not mu nothing much more to say that the switches are moving back and forth like this.